I think that's an amazing name. Cog Whistle. I don't know why it clicks so well. It's just basically the word cogs, the word whistle. It's Cog's Whistle. I don't know who it is. It just makes me laugh. Alright, so going on the Lylat right now. Okay, you're opening for Wizzyfox. But he's gonna get punished on the landing really, really hard. Frost Slash. And, oh, falling up air too. Oh, try to get a cute reset. Oh boy, the DI. Okay. Starlet going ham. Okay. Honestly, I would have been amazed if you went for like a finishing touch out of shield. I was like, oh. He didn't though. He went for the safe bet. The safe stuff. The optimal. Grab up to him. Ooh, the back air. Ooh, the down throw. Tyler playing really well. I like how he's moving around. Playing neutral. Oh, oh, oh. That's not gonna do it. Good DI. I'm gonna get his limit out of that. Puts him away again. Ooh, dunks him. Disgusting. Retreats to the ledge, nice. Now Smash is so good on platforms, like super hard to punish. It was a power shield and like Wizzyfox couldn't get in time. Smash again, getting those hard reads on those recoveries. Trying to go the do the SP on my way, intentionally whiffs a grab and like I'm gonna put out an option right after. A bit of a gimmick, but once you know, it doesn't work anymore. Down throw, dash attack. Ooh boy, oh boy. Down throw, gonna scout for something. Go for the F throw this time. Gonna put him into the ledge. Tartalet speciality. He's gonna get grabbed though. And this is huge. I feel like since he got the grab close to the platform, he could have carried that forward a darn lot. And he could have made it back. Could have made a kill. Ooh, okay. Oh, but it, okay. Messed it up. Kind of messed the timing, but the idea was there. I respect it. Ooh, but the double dunk. I knew he had a punish. Try to go for the juice and end it now, but maybe it was better just to get the same stuff this time. Oh, it was guaranteed. If it was was more aware, that would have been stuck still. Oh, nice roll. Okay. Oh, combo breaks into it. Get a deal a darn load of percent. This is not looking good for Wizzyfox. Stuck to the ledge, and I think a cross slash could do it. He goes for the neutral B instead. Okay. That's a little bit less of killing power. Oh. I don't think that was intended. I know what's happening. I felt like... felt like for a sec he almost gave up. Ooh, almost ducks him again! But it is these, okay. Okay, okay. Wizzyfox is not too happy about that game. I don't know why. I don't know what's happening in his mind. He just won. Let's take. So he goes Captain Falcon for Captain Falcon fan. He's not even able to go for the day extended dash lenses. Oh, dash attack! Tries to reach for the up air. Oh, misses the grab. Yojo opening for Dark Light. Gonna carry that forward. Ooh! 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 Oh, dash attack, what? Nice evasion! Almost reaches the jump, he gets it! That could be huge! Oh, okay. Back throw! First thing I thought it was 2-2. Boy. Falcon's back throw is actually pretty good. You just never see it in action. Oh, the Gabez is gonna get power shield. Wow. Oh, wow. Oh! Oh, that's good. Combo breaks. Dash attack is so good. Woo! Tomok! Wow. Slash out of shield. Gaps the ledge. He's kinda stuck now. Gets a roll. Down to... Oh! He had the read! He had the read! Oh! We tried to go for the air dodge. The roll are paying off. He traps him. Oh, down it goes through. Stuck to the ledge, careful, careful. Spokes him with the back air. Ooh, ooh. Dash attack goes through. And the double dash attack, not gonna do it. Falcon is a little bit fat. Oh, he's going for it. But no hard punish! He's gonna throw that off! Udi falling up air! 150! Oh, but he reads the jump and that's it!
Grab it, I move like it's buttons. Your two-inch arc board gets for dash grab for us, dash.